Hi, sweethearts. I hope you're all right. I hope you're enjoying yourself. I'm not gonna be enjoying myself just for you. First off, I wanna welcome you to this stream. I'm very happy that you're watching my video, and I'm very happy that I will be having more time for my Patreon, YouTube, and Twitch. So if you're not on either of those and you wanna see more of me, please come and join me. I'm going to be playing a very nasty horror game. Oh, I wasn't finished. Because I'm so happy and to celebrate that I will have more time for you, for us, I bought myself a new dress from King Louis and I colored my hair. It's almost the same color. It's like reddish purple. And colored my nails and my toenails and my lips. So I hope you like my new makeover. and of course I'm wearing a flower just for you. So I'm going to be plugging in the stethoscope in a little bit, and from then on you're gonna listen to my heartbeat whilst I'm playing this horrible horror game, Slender, 8 pages. I've heard it's the worst. I haven't played it before. I don't know what to expect, but I used to be really into horror games, and then I got a lot of therapy and worked through all my shit, and now I don't like them at all anymore. They make me feel horrible. So yeah, there's that. Let's see. DJ is asking what I'm wearing. I'm wearing a dress, a purple dress with black dots, and it's from King Louis. It's a Dutch brand, which I really love. They have a lot of 50s wear. I'm a little out of focus. There we go. Yeah, I'm not using a lot of light because I thought I would fit the mood. Hi, Dust Games. Hi. I hope you all have a great weekend too, and you too, Dust Games. I'm still doing well, not for long though. I'm a little anxious and afraid about what's going to happen, but we'll see. Okay, Lester, I will remember that, I hope. Probably 7th gift, she's going to pump fast, so no, that's not my base, unfortunately. I get to listen to it though. I wanted to play bass, but I played guitar and piano and violin, and I used to sing. I had a band, Killer Fairy, yeah, and, well, sing, grunt, all that kind of stuff, but no bass. I did want 2 bass players in my band. That didn't work out for long, but it was really nice. Acoustic guitar. Okay, I'm gonna plug this in. I'm going to start up the game. I'm not going to be able to talk a lot. I'm not going to be able to read the chat a lot. So please stay nice to each other. And if someone's asking what's happening, what's she doing, please explain it to her. Obviously, they haven't read the title. And please don't ask for other triggers. This is what we're going to do, okay? So she's in the right position. Please let me know if the sound is okay for you, if you're hearing my heart. And then after you give me the A-okay, just to check, I'm going to start up the 8 pages Slender story. Here we go. If you're wearing headphones, take them off for a second. Hello. Oh, there you are. was not good for me. I really don't like these games. I was walking in the woods and I had a flashlight. And the flashlight was not a very good one. It was like one of those cheap ones which gives off very little light. And I'd been using it a while. It was just lying in my drawer and I took it to go to the woods. Every now and then, I would come upon a wall or some toilet stands or a car or a van or oil barrels, I guess. And I was looking for 8 pages. And the pages themselves were also kind of scary. They said things like, no, 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 or slender is following, or can't run. And that was really, really scary, and my flashlight worked less and less, and I could only see the trees, and above it was really beautiful. A starry night sky and the tops of the trees and some fog, but I had to find the pages, and there was someone behind me scaring me every now and then, and if I saw them, or if I went back too far, it was like, and then they were like, the images were being distorted, and it was really scary, and yeah, the batteries were dying in the flashlight, so they went off, and I couldn't really see anything anymore. I could just walk forward and look at the sky and the stars. And I think this game relies heavily on the sound design, because that got scarier the further you got into the game and the more pages you found. I think there's a one set map, so if I would go in again, I will find the same pages at the same spots. And I was trying to make sense of it all and go near the fence up until I found the other side of the fence. Apparently the woods are in the fence. It was like an escape room, but it was an escape forest. Really easy, because you just had to find the pages, but where the heck are they? And you can only walk forward. So yeah, that was really scary and less light. And then there was this huge toilet building that I had to go in, but I didn't know if I was going to turn left or right. There wasn't any toilet, so it was a really strange building, and I was expecting a page there somewhere, but I didn't find it. And I was thinking, this is way too dangerous being in here, so I walked on. And the jump scares really got to me, and I don't know, the creepy feeling really worked, and the sound design was amazing, so it was really scary. And not very enjoyable for me, but I'm sure some people will love this game. I hope you enjoyed listening to my heartbeats. I'm gonna go live again on Tuesday, but in the afternoon, and I'm gonna go on Twitch as well, also on Tuesday. On Twitch, I do different ASMR triggers, and I just hang out with people, so if you want to talk, come to my Patreon or come to my Twitch. And all the links are linked below, so you can find them there. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Maybe like the video if you did. Or leave a comment. Stuff like that. I'm really tired. Haven't had good night's sleep for a while. Probably not going to have one tonight. So I'm going to relax on the couch a little bit. Maybe watch a comedy or something. And try to forget about this horrible, horrible forest. I once made a Blair Witch movie myself in a forest. That was a lot of fun. When you're the filmmaker, it's a lot of fun. But I also watched the Blair Witch in the forest for the first time. I saw it. It was on an island, and we were in the forest at night watching that movie. So scary, and the most scary thing was walking back home. Because you had to walk through the forest. It was very much Slender Man combined with Blair Witch. Ugh. Okay, sweethearts. Thank you so much for watching this video, especially if you're watching this long. I hope you have an amazing weekend. I love you all so much, and yeah, Like to hear from you again, okay? Bye-bye, sweethearts. See you online. Big kisses from me.